So then I got my second deferral after speaking to the lecturers, and from there I was like, I'm going to save and save and save. And just got to Christmas time and I was like, I'm just chasing a dream I'm never going to afford.